So there was a school chess club at school run by Mr. McDougall. Grayson's friend went to the chess club, and Grayson saw his friend after school having some cookies, and Grayson's like, oh, can I have a cookie? And he was like, no, it's only for the chess people. So Grayson's like, oh, I want some free cookies too. So he went the next week and we came with Grayson and we really enjoyed it. So our dad got us a chess board and we started going to tournaments and we just kept practicing. We play all together, and sometimes with my dad, and sometimes we go and play tournaments. My strength is, like, I take a while. My weakness is playing fast, but sometimes I have bad days where I lose my games because of time.
My strength is taking my time for like 15 minutes. I'm really bad at playing slow.
My strength is playing a 15-minute game because I like playing fast. I don't know what's my weakness.
You don't have any room. How do you guys support each other?
We can't really talk in the game, so after the games, if they lose, just don't pressure them down.
And tell them if they could have done a better move.
Yeah, and also after, like, if one of us loses and, like, we get, like, really sad, then we just, like, imagine, like, how would we feel if that was us, so we just try to comfort each other. Our dad says, don't worry if you lose to like the good players, just as long as you try your best. Don't give up, just try, because you never know, anyone can win. And our mum just always like says, like, don't give up, because she doesn't know how to play chess, but like she helps us, helps us get ready for the game, like asks us if we're ready and just like helps us.
How are you guys preparing for this big competition in Australia?
We know it's going to be a tough competition, so we'll have to try our best. We have just been like practicing hard, trying out new moves, and finding our like strong openings that we can use in Australia, so that we know what to do, and we're working out our plan.
We want to try a place, and also try for France.
I just want to win.